It's pretty clear that QB Josh Rosen is the most polished quarterback in this draft. He may not have had elite talent around him, but when you break down his film, you will see elements needed to be a starting quarterback. The UCLA offense wasn't a super creative offense that schemed players open. It was a traditional system that let the coverage dictate where the ball was going to go. A specific area of the field was targeted, so the objective was to ID the coverage, find the read, then work the progressions from there. Rosen was the most consistent QB at working through NFL-style reads and progressions. He's mastered several of the basic passing concepts, and one that was in the game plan every week was a spot or snag concept. So let's watch Rosen work through his progressions and hit each option in it. On this play versus Arizona, the defense is showing a single high zone look, so the concept will create a horizontal stretch on the defender that is responsible for the flats. If that defender doesn't scream to the flats, then Rosen quickly throws to the fullback. On the snap, the flats defender slightly hesitates as the number one wide receiver runs a slant stop route behind him. Rosen recognizes it and rifles it to the fullback for a short gain. After the play fake, Rosen finds the flats defender and quickly gets it to his teammate. Good job of identifying the coverage, carrying out the play fake, finding the read, and executing the play. On the very next play, Arizona shows the same defensive look. This time, the flats defender comes downhill to squeeze the route by the fullback. So Rosen now has to worry about the corner or inside linebacker closing on that spot route. But with that tight end running the corner route, the corner must bail. So Rosen then throws a short pass to the wide receiver. Most fans will think that Rosen was either staring down his receiver or held the ball too long, but he was actually making sure he didn't have a bigger play deep. On the snap, the fullback is eliminated as an option. So now Rosen looks to his next option. The inside linebacker is full throttle to the number two. To help his cause, Rosen gives a shoulder fake to the tight end as if he's going to throw it deep. That fake causes the corner to bail from the spot route and the backer to settle just outside the reach of the intended receiver. He fires the ball and the receiver is able to gain a few yards after the catch. Rosen displays the ability to ID the coverage, work through progressions, and consistently get to his third, fourth, or fifth options. Here the Bruins are in a backed up situation and Rosen drops a dime versus Memphis. Early in his drop, he finds a defender responsible for the flats or fullback. He is covered, so he quickly checks the spot route. He too is covered, so now he moves on to his third option, the tight end to the corner. The corner is turned around and the tight end is slightly behind him. It's up to the QB to throw the player flat or to the corner on this type of concept, and it's typically based on the coverage. Based on the single high look and the corner's leverage, Rosen puts touch on the pass to the 7 route by the tight end. The pass is dropped in the bucket and Rosen caps off this concept by showing that he can work through NFL-style reads and progressions, but also has the arm talent to execute them. For year-round in-depth content like this from around the NFL and NFL Draft, be sure to go to cover1.net and subscribe to our premium content. Check the link in the description for further details. Also, be sure to download the Cover1 app for your Android or iOS device to have news delivered to you on the spot.